kind of, it's a baby coming out of the shell.
I don't know if he's a baby now because he's totally crawling out of that skin.
Maybe he should.
Baby wouldn't have already had the skin.
I'm gonna put him down so I can. Just put him down. He's almost out.
How tiny his wings are. He's wiggling his butt.
Was that a spider? Or a shrimp?
It's already at 2 minutes. Just stop it and start again. Then your video won't be so big and you can't see it. If you will.
I'm
gonna go.
Stop scaring him up. He looks like a big joint. Stop touching him! Why is he looking at me? He's looking at me, isn't he? Why is he looking at me? Looks like he's got feathers or something.
Stop touching him. I'm scaring him, big giant.
I'm not gonna touch him. Yeah, it's a freaking...
He's like helping him and pulling him off.
Here's another shard of glass that I found. Look at
this. Oh, this one.
Wait, it's in the pile. Yeah, I can't believe I broke that pile.
That could have broke it.
Yeah, she broke it. Oh my god, that little one's gonna eat it. Die, you. Oh my gosh. Yeah,
as soon as he gets his legs out, he's gonna hop on us.
No, I got my fantastic high grasshopper.
Thank you. Yeah, grasshoppers at work.
But it was so tiny, man. It was more tiny than this. I didn't know grasshoppers had wings.
Yeah, they do. They kind of fly. And hop.
Got it. There you go. He's coming towards the glass. No. Oh my god, I think he's out.
What do you get his leg out of there?
You're gonna rip his leg off, Mom. Maybe he's stuck.
Just let him go. He's carrying around his whole body.
Yeah, you do the video. Let's see.
You're gonna break his leg for real.
We're gonna do surgery, okay?
Don't.
I'm just trying to move it. Let's go! Go that way. Okay. Where's this weak human at?
It's inside the old leg.
Nope. Get the place up at it. Come on, you can't live with this forever. Come on, get out of it.
Maybe he's gonna eat it off or something.
Cut!
There's left
there. No, this is... Oh my god, you ding. Come on! Oh my gosh. Yeah, get that leg off. Which one is his leg? Nope. Come on.
Why do you let it go?
Because I'm trying to find which one his actual leg is.
Don't ruin like that. You're gonna break something or squish something.
See, you have to pull it. Ta-da!
He's probably missing a toenail.
No, he's not, Mom. It's a toenail. I think he's not walking. Is he poisonous?
I wonder if his wings are gonna